everyone. Today I'm going to talk about the water safety tip. First, don't forget to watch after your kids when they go swimming. Second, remember to walk slowly in the pool area because it's really slippery and it's easy to get injured. Third, remember to do some warm-up like stretching before you're swimming. And the last one, remember, this is important, don't jump in the pool without the permission and no diving in the pool because you don't know how shallow is the pool. But don't forget, we are open on this Saturday, so we'll see you soon.